You don't have any idea why she left in the middle?
No.
Why would the Shadow...
Because they've been licking their...
All right.
Come on, follow me.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cliff. Almost there. Hey, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
There must be Shadow Carja armor. Strange. Need a scratch on it. A Shadow Carja spear. It's perfectly sharp. Never seen action. Those bloodstains, what do they look like? Smears. Arrows scattered there. They look good as new. Never fired. These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something. Like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. But why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Found them! Over here!
Thank you.
think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Hit them till they can't hit back!
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. Those rocks, they're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
Then why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
So much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre. This must be when Asan was supposed to check in. It looks like there was a scuffle here. If someone dragged Asan off, there should be tracks. Oh, here we are. Let's see where they went. Shadow Carja outpost. Let's look and see what's inside.
Oh, no!
bleed before the sun.
A Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
I can hear you.
Face the sun's judgment
on Nassan, right? He needs help.
Oops. I'll keep it simple.
Got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again.
Have we fought to save
Marie? I'll keep it simple, since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings.
Won't work. My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
Pay for that. Pay for that. Pay for that.
Took a shot. Cut.
Gonna make you pay for that. Taking worse. I'm going in.
Shot.
Deliver the final. Well done. Am I done? Let no foe stand. Back from the. Cretan. I'll fight back, damn you all!
Kandiv sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
Kandiv told...
No.
Good.
Beg a hot... But for now, I'm...
A man named all this.
Buy what you need, leave the rest. Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Would you like to buy something? Buy what you need, leave the rest.
The sun with pride, because I know I earned my place.
It's a bit.
Not what I imagined when I was a boy.
This must be the Shrine of Kings.
But it's decent work.
Lon told me
keeping
about.
The city safe.
Every time I go...
You won't get in there. That dried up old prune in a robe.
I can be persuasive.
It reminds me of someone.
Try me.
I had a lover. The card you gave me...
And seeing as...
I need... But that...
I'll see what I can do.
Turn away, child. The abiding Jahaman wishes to be alone in his retreat.
If you want to be alone, go someplace else. Others want to pray here.
Defile it, you mean? Yet another debasement of what our king is false, our temple is corrupt, and our...
So the Karja have become impure? What does that even mean?
Is Meridian not meant for those who built it, who made it great?
You mean Meridian was pure when the outsiders were in cages or dying in your arena?
The sun is pure, child. It...
I thought of Vod taking the throne.
The boy did to kill us.
And how many...
The sun...
You called...
They call... Yet those...
So that's what the...
You know not...
Why do you think...
A Karja throne, our most black... Our tribe...
And yet everyone but you... I'm done arguing with you. Stay or go, but I won't allow you to keep others away.
I am here by the will of the sun.
If you won't accept change, you should try to make peace with it. Your bitterness has poisoned you.
I have no need of your pity.
I wasn't offering it. But if you step aside, you can keep your pride, since it's so important to you.
There'll be a reckoning.
You'll back away from it.
Going to sleep. Bought my bed from a cart. Just like them.
I believe I've earned a drink or two.
He gave...
They defaced it.
They defaced... I thank you.
I hope you can find... still get the upper hand.
You are a better hunter than I. I'll paint the mark while the spirits of the Glinthawks...
There'll be more where they came from.
Yes. That's why I must leave the machine oil in the paint. You have my thanks, Hunter.
Easier when I was a kid. This is where the Utaru wanted to say her goodbyes. Again. easier. when we fled. I understand. The seeds will be. I'll tell her it. And she who still. What is it?
There.
Do you need to be for the first time?
What I don't get about this.